praising and praising those sacrifices you acceptable to God, O Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your thanks for the praise of glory this day, for our good and good of His holy church.
Accept, O Lord, we pray, the sacrifices instituted for your commands, and through the sacred mysteries used in celebrating the beautiful service, graciously complete the sanctifying work by which you are pleased to redeem us. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen. And we go to see the
leap of your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let's give thanks to the Lord our God.
His right and best.
It is to the right and best of you and our salvation, always and everywhere, for you to be thanks, O Lord, the Father, Almighty, and King of God. For you know we need the more than pay our duty before you. And while in this body, we not only experience the many effects of your faith, but even our possessed effects of life eternal. For having received the first fruits of the Spirit, through whom you have raised up Jesus from the dead, we hope for an everlasting shame in the past of His Son. And so, Lord, we praise you in asking joyful celebration, we acclaim. Nasa pagkaroon ay ilig sa ako na sa ganito ko tayo sa nasa magiging pekos. Magiging isi sa ako ang sayo. Thank you, Solo, ang mga ng kalitra ng Jesus na tayo sa mga klatang tayo at mga nabalas ng covenant which will be part of all the important to the forgiveness of Jesus. Do this in memory. The mystery of Therefore, as soon as you have the morning of this day for resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, even things that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and things that you humbly pray to partake of the body and blood of Christ. We need to gather into one of the Holy Spirit. Lord, remember your church to spread throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of God together with Francis. Benaventura, and all the world. Remember also the brothers and sisters, the of the home of the resurrection, and all of you died in your mercy. Welcome them to the land of your peace. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we will blessed with the Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you through all ages. May we merit the rewards of your life that we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through you and with you, O God, Almighty Father, in the name of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is bestowed on us forever and ever. Behold the Lamb of God, behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, and the Lord be with you should enter after my roof, but only say the word, and my soul will be healed.
Saint Martin of Porus, I don't know if I saw his house from the
special perspective.
Church is the same for the Lord, so that's all that I have, so that we will be so in the land of all your sins. And we pray for you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Ask the grace of the Son of the Holy Spirit, and such sacrifices for the Lord, and for times, the sign of the Lord's soul of you. O heavenly Father, the name of your Son, that the beloved Father, and the deliverance of your faithful servant, Saint Mark the Forest, Lord, and in my needs. Amen. Grant us, Almighty God, that we may be refreshed and nourished by the sacraments which we have received, so as to be transformed into what we will show. Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Then may the Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.